Yeah, yeah, this is Nico D, telling the people of Oslo to blaze it up, yo. Gimme me sensei, we go blaze it up. To blaze it up, yo. Gimme me sensei, we go blaze it up. Admiral P, take it away, my brother.
Whoa, no. Whoa, no, 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 no. For the legalization of marijuana, will it? Ha!
Say I smoke a big spliff in the morning, in the evening too.
Big spliff in the morning.
Say I smoke a big spliff anytime, as long as it's high grade me plays. Will you talk in? Say I smoke a big spliff in the morning, in the evening too.
In the evening too.
Say I smoke a big spliff anytime, as long as it's high grade me plays. Will you talk in about time? It's about time.
Jeg ikke her I dag fordi alle skal få gjøre som de vil, men fordi alle skal få være seg selv. Jeg vil minne om at harsjen har gått fra å tilhøre en liten subkultur til at politiet nå forteller at det utbredt over hele landet. Utbredelsen har skjedd nettopp under lovforbudet. Cannabis gjør godt. Det rom for å tenke seg om I en verden rammet av stress, slit, konkurranse og traumatiserende nyhetsinnslag.
About time, Babylon legalized ganja. You're talking about time, Babylon legalized marijuana. Tell them in 2006, say Babylon, come on, you have to legalize quick. I told them in 2006, say load up with spliffs and I put them to his lips. Cause ganja make me close and I eat and make me keep. It give me meditation, make me mentally fit. Then give you alcohol and make you slide and sleep. Won't give me the ganja pipe and me no one go to sleep. Back to the point, ganja never ever kill no one. It bring in mellow vibes and good meditation. Ganja never ever kill no one. You see the gun and bomb, it a murder lot of man. I miss a fast take or chip on the left. We come in at the dance and the ball out your place.
Okay, ja, det gått innmari greit og fredelig for seg. Den gikk fra Jungstorget og til Kontraskjæret. Og vi har ikke hatt noe problem I den forbindelse.
Alt som planlagt fra dere side?
Alt som planlagt, både fra vår side og fra arrangørens side.
Trying to live with humbleness.